Hey guys, Button25 here at FSX once again. Today we'll be flying Lufthansa A320 from Wyndhoek.
Flight deck
to Libreville.
Ground, we have ATC clearance for push and start. Please confirm ground.
Start and push back. You can start both engines at your discretion, Captain.
Starting
okay.
Number one.
Engine one is stabilized.
So I think I was worried that you might have to go further.
Set.
Yeah, APU bleed.
Set off.
APU master.
Set off.
Ground spoilers.
Set.
Rudder trim.
Checked zero.
Pitch trim.
Checked.
Flight
full
controlled.
Left.
Full right.
Full right. Neutral. Full up. Full down. Neutral.
Rudder
left. Full right.
Neutral. Kit release brakes. Let's turn. Yep, turning left.
Brake check.
Pedal pressed. Max.
Takeoff data.
Reviewed.
FCU.
Checked.
Flight instruments.
Checked.
Check. TO config.
Set.
Checklist complete.
Flight attendants, seats for takeoff.
Approaching 08. On runway 26. Nine hundred feet remaining.
Turn left. Right. Right. turning right. Come on.
Approaching 08. On runway 08.
Take off. Man, flex, SRS and runway.
Check. Power set. Knots.
Checked.
Beat one. Rotate.
Gear up, autopilot on.
Gear up.
Navigation.
Check.
Flaps 1. Climb thrust.
VTEC, flaps 1.
Flaps coming up. So we'll pause the video here. See you once we begin our approach to Libreville. See you then. Okay guys, we are approaching Libreville. I was going around that peninsula. I'm trying to find where the airport is. I'm traveling like that. I have no... Oh, there it is. So we swoop up down. Ooh, we're flying over that terrain. Oh, sorry. That's a bit of a single box. Localizer on.
Flaps 2.
We are turning right slowly to get onto the localizer. So that's what I'm worried about. I'm like, okay, then there are these terrain glitches.
So that flaps full.
I have to level off. I'm gonna force the thing through those dives, a bit like what we did in Sydney. Because otherwise, like, I've had that happen, I think it was in airport in Madagascar where it was too high up and it would have left us just so landing into the side but now it's too high up.
Second auto.
Localizer alive.
Almost Right. I don't know how high we are above ground level, so we're going to pop right and fly around that. I don't know if the wheels are going to pop, so. This looks pretty much flat. I don't know if it's a, there's no way we're that up. So we're approximately 1,000 feet.
Localizer captured. Glide slope alive.
Yes, approach it. Okay, actually we might have a chance because we have a clear line of sight for runway. This is still going to be close, like, trees getting close. Hand on yoke. We might need this thing. Because... hopefully the GPWS will go off, and I can pull up just enough. Honestly, this could go horribly wrong. Up the nose! I am clenching. Should be too much of an issue at the moment. Well, with the current things. I just hope I'm moving more and more. I'm curious to what the lowest is that it's going to get. So 700 now. Whereas ASL, we were 14. 1,000. Oh, 1,300, sorry. We're down to 500. Yeah, we've definitely made that.
400.
60. That's 360 feet. That's about 100 meters. That's still very low. As you can see, on one side of us, yeah, that's still going to be like that. Drop back down to about 800. It's gonna come back up again.
Approaching 1-6.
Let's be honest, that would be an ominous sight to see, just seeing all ground around you rise above the level you're flying at. Then again, basically look like. Yeah, you can see that everything is a threat. There's something horrifying about that image.
Minimum.
Continue.
100. 70. 60. 50.
Text to gate, that was a flight from Wyndhoek to Libreville with the Lufthansa A320. I'm Biden 25. Goodbye.